Hi guys. So, I'm going to do some Hunter Lodge stuff because I got a new weapon. So, let's see. I think it's activated already. I'll just see where it's at though because I'm gonna use my... No, I don't want to do that one. I want to do... Hunting Grounds. And now... This one. I want to do some Hunting Grounds stuff, so... We're going to go here. And travel to the undergrounds because finish that. We'll play for about 40 minutes, maybe an hour. See how far I can get. Now that I don't have to travel as much, I feel like I'll get more done. Now that I know I can travel through the fires. The campfires. Is it annoying I'm chewing gum? Probably. Just takes long to load. See? That's where it tells you stuff. Am I at the right place? No, they're fighting stuff. I'll join. I don't even know if I was doing that shit right. Yo, that bird's huge. not get anything? Could you imagine? Oh my gosh, look how huge this thing is. Thank you. Oh, this thing is massive. I can't fit those. Oh, I gotta get rid of stuff. I feel like it probably could have done more damage than it looked like, because I think I had it pretty much under control. I mean, I am higher level than I feel like I should be at this point, but I do a lot of greasing and it levels you up. Jeez, that was crazy. This thing's huge.
To defy the Karja is to defy the sun itself.
Let's save that. Get lucky with those fights when there are other people fighting, because I would not be able to do that alone. Maybe I would. I'm higher level than I should be, so I didn't even check what level he was. I could go back and check the tapes. Alright. Gotta go up. I hope I'm at the right battleground. I think I am. Yeah. I have no ammo. Alright. Well, we gotta put on that one weapon. And I have no ammo. I mean... I'm gonna have to buy a shirt. Oh. That's new. They just added that. The buy faster. There was an update, so. Because to buy like one thing took forever. Yeah, that's new. That is new. That's good.
Ready for another run?
Oh. I have to get going.
You know where to
save. Because that ammo situation. We'll just buy.
In this trial, you must tie down a trampler and shoot off the component under its belly. I would have chosen the same one.
All right. Tie him down and then shoot his belly. Let's see. Trampler is that one.
This.
Do it. That ain't happening. Let's drag him. Okay. Would I have a minute? I guess I can't use the one arrows. I have to literally use, yeah, I gotta find more of these.
Pick a rope.
That's just tough. Alright. I gotta do it. I have your two anyway. It's not too bad. I just gotta keep shooting him until he gets down, and I wasn't doing that before. I don't think I lost my ammo. Let's buy more though, because I need to take down two. Let's do some capacity. On this one again. I can see. should try to. Oh, the bird's flying around, is it? I gotta do it again. I lost that a lot of ammo. I lost a lot of ammo. Doing that shit. What?
See, that gives you a half sun for your first time. Impressive.
Half sun. Load game. This one. Because it doesn't do it from save, it does it from a quick save. So you gotta load the game. Oh, I saw that ammo anyway. Oh, still. Let's see. Load game.
Have three rope.
No.
Oh. Okay.
I have to get going.
You know.
The only reason why I'm doing this is because ammo is ridiculous to keep.
In this, I'll start.
All right, let's see. Three ropes.
Thank you.
Oh shit, wrong one. Fucking shit. How are there not enough machines remaining?
You have three ropes to choose from.
Jesus, can't even fucking move right now. Fucking weird glitch. I don't think that's fucking weird and annoying. Really? Because he wasn't tied down. I didn't get that one. Fuck. And that one with the burning one. He's gonna be so angry at me. So close. I guess I got time down longer. I knew I could get it. I just kept restarting because I knew I could do it, but there was just like a couple. Well, in the beginning, it was still like kind of new to me, so I didn't really understand it. But after I understood it, like there were just like some weird glitches, which is not my fault. It is not fair. Jeez, so much ammo though. I don't like that. Birds are taking all the parts. That sucks. It's cool now I know how to fight those dudes.
It has been a delight watching you work. Here's the blazing sun you earned.
All right. Another time. Save again.
Now's your chance to show you can snare glinthawks. Lure them close to you, then tie them down in time to pass this test.
Okay.
I'll start timing once you slide down the rope.
Just gotta order glinthawks, man. Glinthawks, those birds. Shit. that I've read it.
Welcome, welcome. In this trial, now's your... Are you ready?
Ah, fuck. I'm gonna do it. What am I doing? Ooh, sorry. I don't know if I like the manual. I mean the items at the bottom, because I feel like just to find something is so...
You've been...
Takes forever. Using the D-pad in battle is very difficult to do.
Now's your chance to show you can snare glinthawks.
Yes, yes.
Good.
Turn off autosave, but no.
Red. No. Are you ready?
All right.
Get that one.
can get out of this.
Fucking war behind me.
Congratulations!
I should leave for now.
Till the next hunt.
Everyone's so mad at me. That messiness, but there you go. So you guys know for when you play what not to do.